soup bones 15 feet in the air. I don't believe it. Trading soup bones 15 feet in the air. I don't believe it. Okay. It's not pretty, but it's effective. Oh, and he hits the canvas hard. There's the ladder again. Look out below, because one of these two is going to take a long run. Oh my God, put his own body on the line to deliver a massive shootout. From the top of the ladder to the floor. Really wearing the opponent down. He almost took his head off with that Larry. He's trying to take off the net. Unloading with that kick to the midsection. You don't want to let your opponent know how badly you're injured, but it's instinctive. It's human nature. You want to reach out to that injured body part. A man that has inflicted plenty of injury and...
Come on, this is for the contract. Reach, reach!
And he gets taken right off that ladder. Oh, and this is senseless punishment. The knee connects, and now a ladder's added to the mix. What a shot. What a shot from that ladder.
He's trying to stretch out the intercostals, maybe feeling like he's got any cracked ribs. There's the ladder again.
That'll give you a big old deucer. You don't want to let your opponent know how badly you're injured, but it's instinctive. It's human nature. You want to reach out to that injured body part. The great Kali. Now, folks, that's one massive individual. And he unloads with everything he's got.
He's looking to do some serious damage right here.
He's going for it. This one's killed right now.
And now a ladder's added to the mix. And how in the heck do you learn to fall off a 15-foot ladder?
There's the ladder again.
He's certainly not showing his opponent any mercy here tonight.
For the coveted briefcase. Can he do it?
superstars battling 15 feet